Fighting back after being beaten with a hammer, an Austin woman is under arrest, accused of beating up her blind roommate.
So disturbing, it happened at a group home in southeast Austin, but as KITV's Alex Boyer found out, the suspect is no stranger to neighbors. Alex, what are they saying?
Well, they're saying basically that they're afraid in their own homes. I talked to several residents in the area who tell me they've had strange run-ins with the suspect on more than one occasion.
It's inside this single-family home where Austin police say Cynthia Chayer viciously attacked her blind roommate with a hammer. An arrest warrant says Chayer told officers, "I was trying to kill Julie because she was messing with my food and that got on my nerves," adding, "I tried to hit her as many times as possible to kill her." And after taking a break to eat some waffles, Chayer then allegedly lit a nightgown on fire and used it to ignite her mattress. No one was at the group home when we stopped by this afternoon, but neighbors claim Chayer has been harassing them too. This woman, who didn't want to give her name, tells me Chayer allegedly walked into her home and watched as she gave her baby a bath. The woman had to escort her out of the home. Another lady telling me off camera, Chayer allegedly knocks on her door at night, leaving her strange trinkets.
And that blind victim was able to escape the home, thankfully, with help from another roommate. She suffered bruising on the back of her head and forearm. I'm told she's expected to be okay. Chayer has been charged with arson, but Austin police tell me she could face additional charges resulting from that assault. Live in the studio, Alex Boyer, KITV News.